A special bike ride is taking place this weekend to help those impacted by the terror attacks and their aftermath overseas. Our own Lisa Hughes was among those participating in a three-day ride from Ground Zero in New York to Needham, Mass. The group observed a moment of silence this morning during the ride. It's all to raise money for an organization called Beyond the 11th, which helps support young girls, widows, and families in Afghanistan impacted by the war in the Middle East.